Welcome to The Catch-Up, your daily 60-second recap of the Rhythmic Gymnastics World Championships in Valencia. Two finals today, hoop and ball, and Daria Varfolomeyev won them both. This is a gymnast with competition temperament. The last time a German won either of these two events was in 1975 in Madrid. It turns out that coming to Spain works out rather nicely for Germany. Finally, a successor to Carmen Rischer and Christiana Rosenberg has been found. Finishing second on both occasions, the gymnast who had won the hoop and ball world titles last year, Italy's Sofia Raffaelli. She put up a great fight but couldn't quite get past Varfolomeyev. Taking bronze with the ball, Bulgaria's Stiliana Nikolova for her fifth career world championship medal. And how's this for a story with which to finish? Fanny Piknitsky of Hungary winning her first ever world championship medal and only the second ever for her nation by securing third place with the hoop. How's that for day one?